Give me that. Angel face.
Meow, ka-ching. Tidy up, do as I say. Tidy up, do as he say. Look at here at my rear. Look at here at my smear. Focus, distill. Essence, how to compete with your own voice sounding like a girl, curling around words in that salacious way. Venom or decorum, or both. Isolation as a good sensation. Full mouth as a good sensation. Meltdown as a form of punishment. Time out as a form of sensation. Play as a form of inactivity. Scholarship as a form of daddiness. There are ways to turn off the aesthetics of lush whispers, then turn them on when you want the camera back. This time, don't bring the tripods or the artificial lights. I have a million close-ups to give you still. Is it creepy to turn oneself into feed? Is it creepy to turn oneself into feed? Or creepier, to lie agape, hide in a breath of sorrow, scream, etc. The insides ripped off and sullied, makes all imperative, ghost alleys into diamond dust. Something is sold on each line to all celestial beings in waves in a covey, taken in like a Morse code out of context. Chubby up with your chums in a retreated patch. Take all her hair out of your notebook. Breathe of each attempt to cut the throat of envy. Ready or not, he's still there. Sorry, be there for him as nurse. But don't be a cowering sniffle. Now in victim's breakdown speech, burning up in hipster rubble. The heat all invented and then disappeared has nothing to do with your little hand. Pressed always on a cram in a corner room. It's okay to be weary. Fabricate your way up the ladder, then fabricate your way down.
Watch out, the world's behind you. It's all the time someone knows.